All right, what's going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Medieval Dynasty on the road to 1 million coin. And I hope you're having a good day, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever that time of day is for you. I hope you're having a good one. All right, we're going to try to finish plowing this field. We still got to go talk to Alwyn or Walwyn, whatever you want to call him. Get the crops growing. Or seeded, and I got to worry about it for a while. Okay, so we have what, carrots, 2 rows of carrots, 2 rows of oats, wheat. Okay, so I would like to. That's wrong one. Okay, so field. I thought I got flax. Oh, I got the actual flax stalk, not the actual flax seed. Okay. I think we just beat it on the ground and alrighty. Oops, I bought the wrong thing, but that's okay. Well, we can deal with it. Alright, so flax, we only got 15. We'll just do the 15. At least we'll get some down, you know, which will be good. Okay, so flax is done. We got the carrots already, cabbage. Let's go ahead and do 2 rows of cabbage. Or how many we got, probably loads we got left. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3. So if I do 2 rows of cabbage, that'll leave. Do beets. Okay, so the last row will actually be rye. Okay. All right, so let's go with the cabbage. Okay, there's the cabbage. So now let's get some beetroot. Okay, there's the beetroot. Get some onion. All right, and some poppy. All right, so there's all the field that we can do for now. It's beetroot. So this one here can be beetroot. Okay, excellent. I am dirty. Yes, I know that. All right, so let's grab all the hose we got here. Because now we don't need those right now. Drop those off. Let's see. Actually, I might keep the hose on me because I might see if I can go get a little bit more fertilizer. So I wouldn't mind getting these fields completely redone. So how much fertilizer do I actually need? I guess that's 1, 2. Okay. Let's go to manage skills, production. Okay. Workstation smithy, take one of those. That's and we'll do for cooking. Technology. Alright, so we should have. Yeah, we got the pigsty, which is great. Okay, so go to management, go to field. So what's 36. 42 more fertilizer. Okay. So hopefully we can get that. All right, we'll have our dude go take a bath first. A Resmir. Thank you. I guess we can talk to the guy. Elwin. There he is. S1E14. Where the heck am I supposed to shoot from? Surely not from way back here. Hitting it. Oh. Getting pretty high. All right. Wait for next season. Score. Okay.
The best ones are always taken.
Hello.
Show me your wares. There we go. Get 400 coin out of that. Wasn't too bad. All right, let's see, fertilizer. Like 42 is what I needed.
So long.
pretty decent.
Have you ever wondered what a world without kings would look like?
Showing me all my shots and everything. Then I started backing up, and that's where I was getting better. That's how you score. Or just make a second.
It sounded like the screen.
How many hoes do we have on us? What's going on? To get all this field done. All right. Beetroot. Okay. I've only got two left. Oh, okay. No, that's fine. Just have a couple that doesn't. Okay, so onion and poppy. Okay. So then puppy. All right, and so have a few onions. Okay, so this is autumn and then spring. So basically you can transfer, you can do these two in rotation. All right. You also do these two here in rotation too. Go. Just go ahead and use up my seed that I have. That way it's done. Go. Okay. So that fields are done. Heck yeah.
Every marriage is built on love, but at this point, I'd love to have.
Oh, I actually bought the actual beetroot. Oh, hell. Okay, flax stalks. Barley grain. Simple bag. Okay, so I need to make some more of those simple bags. Do like 10 of those. Nice. Okay. Okay, skilled farmer. Should probably do this. Yeah, 25% more additional drops. It's actually pretty good. All right, inventory. Craft 10 of those baggies. And then we'll go see if we can't kill a bear. Okay, so. Drop those off. Okay. Grab a couple pieces of meat. Grab about 3, be fine. All right, and let's go see if we can find a kid and find him. Oh, wait, you can get those wooden spears. Okay. Did on one. Okay, so somewhere, there's another cave around here somewhere. Let's back that way some more. I think it's around here somewhere. Hawk. There's a bear. There's two bears. Alright, so let's... I only need one of the bloody things. Oh, look at that. And we'll sell those. Arrows left. Got it, finally. Oof. I can make spears on the fly. Okay. Make all these real quick, then we'll throw these at the bear first. A crossbow would have been so much better. All right. go a little higher. It. Nice. Get 80 meat from them, wow. Okay, so most of my copper arrows got broken, lost, who knows. Wait a second, there's still some more. Basically, I lost 10 arrows. Now I know where bear are. And move the waypoint. All right. Okay, so I need to get two more people from a village inhabitants. Shouldn't be too bad. All right, well, so we'll head back home. Edgers. It looks like I might have to build another house. I have to set some more rabbits, some more traps. Drop off all of our meat. It's pretty good. Some sticks, some stones. All right, feathers. We've got lots of fur. Oh, wow. Killing those bears. About, like, what, 32 fur a piece? It's pretty good. Okay. Okay, the figurines we could sell. Probably ought to make a bunch of torches and sell those. We'll sell these spears we got too. Oh, we can actually. Okay, let's. Okay, we got 4 copper. Tin. Do you have any iron? I thought we had a couple iron ores. Yep. Okay. Get those. Oh, we make two bronze bars. Nice. Okay, so anvil. Bronze weapons. Okay, so we know we're near. We can make bronze arrows or anything. Okay, so we can do copper. Copper arrows. Alright, so torches, it's 2 and 2. Okay. Yeah, 2 sticks, two leather. So that's pretty easy to get. Drop that off. All right, 2 sticks, 2 leather. Let's get 50 sticks. Okay. Craft these to make these for sailing. It's actually sell pretty decently. And we'll probably end up calling it an episode after this. All right, there we go. A little bit of time to spare. All righty, folks. Well, I do appreciate everybody coming out and enjoying the episode with me. Smash that like if you like it. Sub if you can. And until next time, Take care of yourselves and each other. Bye-bye for now.